get started on putting this thing together. And I'm using a Millimatic 211A in gas shielded mode. And I've got a dust collector here serving as my fume extractor, just to pull the nastiness away. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start with some tacks. And I don't think you guys will be able to see these, but I'm going to just clear them.